बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, मी मोहम्मद अब्बास। टुडे इट इज़ अ जर्नल लेक्चर फॉर मैथमेटिक्स एंड फिजिक्स स्टूडेंट्स। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम रेशियोज ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्री, साइन, कॉस एंड टेन for the values 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree and then 90 degree. First of all, we draw the table that is essential to put the degrees 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90. And for the ratios today, that are sine, cos and tan. Then after drawing the table, we will put the values 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree and 90 degree. Now come to the values 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree and the final value is here 90 degree. Now come to the ratios, three ratios. First one is sine, second cos and third one is tan. Now we calculate for sine. To find the sine of 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90 degrees. We take the values 0 for 0 degree, 0 for 0 degree, 1 for 30 degree, 2 for 45, 3 for 60 and 4 for 90 degree for the sine. First of all, we divide all 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 on 4. All the values from 0 to 4 are divided by 4. Now we separate them by commas. Then we will simplify them. 0 over 4, 0, 1 over 4, remains 2 over unchanged. 4, 1 over 2, 3 over 4, 3 over 4, 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. 0, 1 over 2. Then we will take their square root. Then the following values will become here. Sine 0 degree is equal to 0. Sine 30 degree is equal to 1 over 2. Sine 40 degree is equal to 1 over under root 2. Sine 60 degree is equal to under root 3 by 2 and sine 90 is equal to 1. To find cos of 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90 degree,
we write all the values of sine in reverse order.
Cos 0, 1, cos 30, under root 3 by 2, cos 45, 1 over under root 2, cos 60 degree, 1 over 2, and cos 90 degree is equal to 0. 14, we will divide the value of sine to the value of cos. Here tan is equal to sine ratio cos. Sine over cos. Putting the values of 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90 degree, we will find the value of tan 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90 degree. Now these values are here. But first, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon for new and latest lecture here on my YouTube channel, Abbas Maths.
to find values of
the tan of 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90 degrees. We will divide the values of sine 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90 to the values of cos 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90 degree. For the tan, from the above values, 0 is equal to 0. Tan 30 is equal to 1 over under root 3. Tan 45 is equal to 1. Tan 60 is equal to under root 3. And tan 90 is infinity. Dear students, for Muhammad Abbas, see you with a new lecture. Allah Hafiz.